Louis C.K.'s Better Things co-creator speaks out. As we reported, following the release of an explosive New York Times expose, the comedian issued a statement on Friday confirming all 5 accounts of sexual misconduct. Related Louis C.K. projects have been scrapped later that day. Longtime collaborator and friend Pamela Adlon broke her silence regarding the scandal. She wrote, "Hi, I'm here. I have to say something. It's so important. My family and I are devastated and in shock after the admission of abhorrent behavior by my friend and partner, Louis C.K. I feel deep sorrow and empathy for the women who have come forward. I am asking for privacy at this time for myself and my family. I am processing and grieving and hope to say more as soon as I am able." Network FX has already cut ties with CK Image via Dennis Van Tin, a future image when tags Better Things, Controversy, FX, Icky Icky Poo, Legal Matters, Louis C.K., Pamela Adlon, Sexual Misconduct, TV News. The biggest scandals to ever hit the country music world. Hollywood bigwigs accused of sexual misconduct. Stranger Things stars in music videos. Rock of Love stars. Where Are They Now? Gossip Girl stars. Where Are They Now? Emmy Awards 2017. Twitpics, Instagrams.